plunged me to victory beneath the cleansing flood.
Amen. I can tell you, I won't elaborate on a lot right now, but I can tell you there's a lot of great things going on Wednesday night in the youth building, as you've seen with some baptisms here lately. But it is my privilege this morning to baptize Karley. So, upon your proclamation of faith, Karley, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.